Superman doesn't have any original ideas. The graphics and control are primitive. The first level is crippled by the unmanageable flying control, making further play nearly impossible. You know what they say, if you don't have anything nice to say,